This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we've had a problem.
Hey there, folks. Welcome to part 2 on the PS4. And as I chatted about at the end of the part 17, I ended up coming back here to the Ag Centre to pick up some health packs. And as it happens, if you go back to the Ag Centre, the first place you come to, the first building that took us into all the other areas of the Ag Centre, there's the ex-ranger who is in the wheelchair and you can buy stuff from him. Well, he had I think 6 med packs, small ones, so I bought them, went back out, went back in again, and it just replenishes him each time, between 4 and 6 of the med packs, so I just kept stocking up like that. So I've got about 30 of the things, so I had loads of money. So we're alright for health now, and we are going to, I just popped up there, you can see on the map, I popped up to that oasis to fill up our water tank down at the bottom there, and we are going to go back to the prison, but we got a call to go and check out, I think, this Wrecking Crew stronghold here, which seems... There we go. So I'm going to head to that. Might be a bit of a battle here. Oh. Do you want to enter the stronghold? Sure, why not? I think these are the guys that took down Hartpool or something like that. That we didn't get to because we chose the Ag Centre to save them instead. So it could be quite a tough fight in here as it happens, but we'll see how we go on. Let's try and get this camera up a bit. Anybody kicking around? Alright, some guys up there, look. So, it basically says in the logbook, we couldn't help the people at Hartpool or whatever it was, and Highpool, that's what it was called. But we can at least stop them attacking other people, so that's the plan at the minute, I think. Got up the high ground, actually, it might help us.
Animals. They have no understanding of the tech they're wearing.
Yeah. These guys got can't actually initiate the fight in this game, which is a little bit annoying. In Divinity you can kind of attack them from a distance without putting yourself into the danger, if you know what I mean. Let's see what this guy's doing. He didn't seem to have reacted at all, does he? Hello? Hello? No. Give me your best shot, eh? Is that it? She's far too close to be... Got a wrench, isn't she? Brilliant, well done. And again. Well, that went well, didn't it? Take her back a bit, just in case he fancies a move on it. Might hit my own person here, but we'll go for it. Took him down. Well, it's triggered somebody else into the fight because the whole thing's become a flipping battlefield, hasn't it? Oh yeah, they've all activated up here. Look, well, that one has, anyway. Look around here. Check we're not getting flanked as yet. There's a few up the top there. Oh, there's a guy, isn't there? Watch out for him. So we want to get ourselves into cover, really, don't we? Right, here we are on here. Can't quite see at times in this game. Can't move that far anyway. There they come. Getting to cover now. He's got his beanie hat on, hasn't he? Right, who've we got? 82% chance of it, is it? Or 82. Take that. This is our sniper dude, is it? Yeah, it is as well. Don't want to leave him out in the open though, so I think I'll get him here. Yeah, I'll get him here first and take a shot from there. 92. So winner. Well, that guy at the top could be doing the taking out, but we can't reach him. Nice work. Look. These Uber weapons are paying off nicely. Right, who's left on the field here? He's down. I don't know what I did there. I hit down on the D-pad and... Okay. That was weird. I don't know what that was all about. I need to figure that out. Down on the D-pad seemed to skip all of her moves for some reason. Unless that's exactly what it is for, but... Okay, let's get it on. There's that sniper guy's up the top there, isn't he? Could do with somebody getting round the top there as it happens. Oh, there's another guy up there as well, there's two of them. Just get folk behind cover for now. Don't want to get caught. It's buying cover though, isn't he? That's why. Could get to that. Go, 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 go. It's more like it, isn't it? He did. That alright, yeah? Nobody in range. Really? Yeah, I suppose, yeah. Oh. I thought it was on her there, actually. Silly me. Actually, that'll do, because if I stick him on Overwatch, or Ambush, as we call it in this game, out of range. Tuck him in there and get... He'll be out in the open, but... mind you, the guy at the top left's gone, hasn't he? So maybe I can get an aim in from here. To that guy. He's out of range there, though, as well, isn't he? Do it. Ooh, look at that. Oh, god damn it. Hit the woodwork. I dunno, eh? Go on. Overwatch. Nope. Do it. Ooh, unlucky. Nice work. Who's that we're on? It's medic. Oh, that's weird. ~72%. It's not a bad chance, is it? Probably even better from there. Maybe. You gotta be kidding me on. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. I should have stayed where I was. Oh well, might as well take the shot now. Oh nice! Took the guy at the top out. No, 16's no good, is it? Oh, hang on a minute, what's she? I see. What? How have I not got an aim from there? Unbelievable. Brilliant. 84% chance of a hit and she missed. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Oh my god, Rose is out of control! Don't think there's much point in going that way. So I'll stick with the group here. God damn it. So I was to get a shot there, now she just stood in the open like a lemon. Right. Do it. Unjam weapon, maybe? You ain't nothing. It's better. Don't actually know if there is any more around the back here, do we? None that we've seen, anyway. Just keep him here in ambush mode. It's just the guy that was wandering about up here, I think. Out of range. Rose is out of control! Again, she's a mad old woman, isn't she? Hang on a minute, why is she swap weapons? Oh, there we go. Nicely done. That's pretty sweet. Did alright there, didn't we? Hardly any health off of us. Distribute all, really, isn't it? Ooh, hello. Shiny. Ooh, shots of ammo. Car hanging from the crane there. Ooh, hello, we've got level ups here, folks. We've got level ups. Examine. The statue looks like it could bench press itself. You've learned all you can from this statue. Alright. Did seem to give us some points. Oh, each squad member gained one skill point. But it's pretty sweet, isn't it? I like it. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Pocket med packs. Lovely. They are. Yeah, they're the ones that are better than the small ones, aren't they? It's a safe there. Stitches finds a working tumbler and an explosive trap on gold. Well, our safe cracking friend is, I think. Stop it, Steve. Is it not? Mr. Him there. No. Where the hell is he? I was convinced I'd given him safe cracking. Well, there's no way we're getting into that anyway, is there? Let's have a look. Oh, he got toaster repair. One day I'm going to remember all this stuff, you know. Just stitches at level 2, right, okay. So she's the best one. Fair enough, fair enough. However, I think we're going to report back in and get these level ups done. Little shoveling moment here. Oh, nice. Hello. It's use army long rifle. US army long rifle with long and storied history of popping noggins at long range. Doesn't seem to. I think I've said this before. Oh, it does. Damage down there, 16 to 20. We'll distribute all of those, I think. Nice. Okay. Well, I think that looks like it was that whole area, didn't it? Can't see anything else to do in here. Now, there's a thing. Can we... Bloody can as well. Can actually go up these ladders. Right, okay. Right, well, there's something I need to remember for battle, because that would have been bloody awesome if we'd stood up there. It's awesome. Right, we need to remember that for battle. Although it is slightly different moving around open world than it is inside the battle itself, so I'll be curious to see. Like in XCOM, you can actually tap the D-pad and it moves the squares sort of up levels as well as moving along the floor, so maybe it's something we haven't got yet, or I don't know. I don't know. Let's just check we haven't missed anything yet. There is a few bits here, isn't there? Stronghold tower, stronghold camp. That top bit seems to be where we came in. So behind us, really, I think. No, that's the guy. I thought we came in from up here. Alright, okay, yeah, I'm facing the wrong way, that's why. Let's go that way.
Do they really think weighing themselves down with all that crap is helping?
Well, that must be the tower we're at then, isn't it? No. Maybe the map's being a bit deceiving. I feel like I've missed something here, but... Oh, hello. I did miss that, though. Lovely. Now, it does seem to be it, though, doesn't it? I can't... Yeah, it is, it is. It's just... It makes it look bigger than it is, doesn't it? It's just me being silly. I tell you, actually, I didn't have a little look over here, though, did we? Is there anything on this? Yeah, seems reasonable. Nice, I like the way they come down the ladders like that. Can't seem to pan round with just her. Seems to be a thing. Oh, can't seem to pan round at all on that piece of area, in fact. Okay, what's going on? Oh, there we go. That's better. I must have clicked onto the other camera. Right. That was pretty cool. Got a lot of XP for that as well. I think we'll do our upgrades before we go to the prison as well, because they're going to be very helpful. Let's have a little save, I think. I always do that. I always forget the first bit.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead.
Just checking in, boss.
Echo One, your team.
Look at that.
Is in progress. There is a number of field promotions.
Sweet, they all got some perks there, didn't they? Constitutions and stuff.
Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Thank you. Roger, Roger. Hey. Well, that's weird. I thought she already had 2 points. Oh, does she? Oh, she might be the one, the only person actually that didn't level up, didn't she? I think we were hanging on to her points so that she could get level 4 in Field Medic. I think that's what it was. And I'm going to stick with that plan. Here we go. His brute force could go up. Heavy weapons. Okay, we still haven't got a heavy weapon. He's not got a lot on him, has he? So tempted to give him another perk, like a shotty or something, but we could make him an uber beast with... I always feel like he's kind of out of the battles. That needs 4 skill power. We've got up to level 5. What does level 5 give him on that? 5% base chance, 5% base chance to hit, and plus 2% skill chance. Level 5 unlocks Glancing Strike with Blunt. I wonder if that's if somebody runs past you, you get a smackdown on them, if you know what I mean. Sure, why not? Let's commit to it, eh? Didn't get a perk point, did he? Right, what we got? Assault rifles. She could go up to 5 on that as well. Assault rifles level 5, 6% base chance to hit, 4% base critical chance. Level 6 unlocks melee shooting, whatever that is. I think it'd be daft not to take them up to their level 5s, wouldn't it, for their primary weapons? It might save ammo as well. Brute force, blunt weapons, weapon smithing. Sure, let's do it. Jesus, she's got 6. I must have hung on to 2 points with her as well, because I wanted to do something and now I've forgotten what it was. Unlocks Camel, Big Game Hunter. So you can talk to animals by the looks of it. Well, we could take her handguns up, or Surgeon seems to be only if you go down, which doesn't happen to us very often. We've already got level 4 in it. Handguns are fast and deadly at close range. Take this training if you like being in the thick of the action. Yeah, I can't remember what we were doing with her, to be honest with you. 4 skill points to take her up to level 6. computer science, which gives us... Well, we've already got roboticist. Yeah, let's do everybody's weapons. Let's do everybody's weapons, get them up to level 5. She's still got 2 points left. Assault rifles. I was getting her field medic up, wasn't I, to the same as Stitches. So that she, well, the thing is, when you upgrade that, if you've got a little med pack, it heals more if that's higher. But level 3's on the mend. Allows more items to be used and improves the benefits received from using them, yeah. Additional skill rank provide a bonus to amount healed. Ooh, that's tempting. I can't do both the assault rifle and the medic, but we did all right in that last fight. I'll do the assault rifle first. Let's commit. Ooh, he's got enough as well. Do it. Okay. Job done. She's not upgraded yet. Alright, we're committed. Let's do this. Off to the prison we go. Trying to remember how far we got through the prison now. I'll need to have a look at the little map once we get there, just see where the black areas are. Easiest way to get there. Prison. Travel. I assume it puts the suits on for us. Station going in. Our radiation level seems to be quite high there. We didn't check the logbook actually to see if that had said we'd cleared out that area. I assume it has. It might have popped up and I didn't notice. We just quickly check the yeah, it's gone. It was in here. So it looks like that's sorted. Need to have a quick peek here. I don't know, it looks like we can just follow this road actually, all the way up. Let's try that. It would help if I actually watched my own Let's Play maybe, from the last one, to see what the hell I finished on. Yeah, there was mines here as well, weren't there somewhere? There's two people up there. I think they might be good, sort of okay people though, maybe. Oh, who's this? No, I don't remember these people. Red scorpions came for us yesterday morning. I knew there would be... What? Red scorpions came for us yesterday morning. I knew there weren't no point arguing, but she was always headstrong. Make me a sandwich, woman. What? Don't pay him no mind. Who's he talking to? I think maybe there's more voices coming from somewhere else or something. Everyone come back here, for God's sake. Right. Tim Messer. had to pay an untilled field tax. She asked how we could till the field when they'd taken our plough for not paying the property insurance. At first they thought she was funny. Crazy woman was screaming at a gang of armed men. I just stayed inside and prayed. Then she started calling their taxes what they really are. Protection money, extortion, daylight robbery. That shamed them, so they gunned her down while all I did was stand and watch. Who is she? My wife. Oh, God. Nessie. The woman I never deserved. Untitled field tax. Untilled, sorry. They say it's a fine for farmers who are being unproductive. It's really just another way for them to steal poor farms and give them to their friends. Like Jim or Water, that slaver. Just another name for protection money. They're trying to drive us into the ground, and with me and Nessie, they succeeded. And who's Jim or Water? Some friend of the Scorpions. This conversation seems like I might have had it before, you know. Anyway. Oh.
More misery. This whole area has gone to hell.
I do feel like we've had that conversation before, so I do apologise if I have spoken to him before. As I say, there was a... Oh, thought we could fill our tank. Fill our canisters there, but maybe it's full.
This place has really fallen apart since the last time I was here.
An old woman looks to you with a tired and frustrated look in her eyes. Celia Caminada. Old Marco's too damn lazy to fix the well. Alright, that'd be why I can't get any water then. So we ain't got no water pump. Red Scorpions ain't gonna help. He said that weren't a problem and took drinking squeezings instead over there in that man's cave, as he calls it. Takes... what? He said that there weren't a problem and took to drinking squeezins instead. All right. So there's a cave somewhere there, is there? Can't drink in peace no more, that harpy. I'm struggling to see how the conversations are piecing together because I don't know where the other character is that's talking. The old guy just said something and I can't see where he is. Unless you can sober my husband up and turn his hand to mechanicin. I need somebody to look at that. We're low on water and I don't care to join Marco in his bottle of squeezins. Don't the Red Scorpions take care of things? They took our crops, took our equipment. Any day now they'll take the farm too. The price of law and order, they calls it. I call it murder by inches. They hung old George on that topple tower to remind us what happens when they break the laws. George? Just curiosity and the cat. He asked them why we had to follow their laws, blah 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 blah. Then they killed him. Right, have we got a mechanic in person that can mechanic the well then? Let's have a look. I assume, okay, I do assume that this thing determines who the best person is anyway, doesn't it? If they're all together in a group, maybe. Who's got mechanic in? It's not her anyway. There we go. Well, yeah, it seems to be her. We could actually up her there, can't we? We've got 2 points left for her. Hang on, go back to that. Her and Cold Eye. Hang on, Cold Eye's got level 3. I knew there was someone. Come on, Cold Eye, step up, fella. Oh, there is him. There's only 30% though. never going to work, is it? Tell you what, let's cheat a little bit. Let's have a save. And try it. Oh dear. Well, they didn't say catastrophic fail, but it's it doesn't. Oh, it does let you highlight it again. That's all right. Okay. Well, we need more points if we're going to do that. God, I mean, he's got level 3, and that's too hard to fix. Who's this dude here? I don't much care for your... Unhand me, damn varlet. What? All right, he don't care. Oh, he doesn't care for the Rangers. Okay, fair enough. So where was her husband then? She said man cave or something. Because he did say something, he talked. His little picture came up and everything. Is there a path up here? Looks like it. Whoa, okay. The bridge appears to be lowered and raised by this large lift. Oh, hello. Let's go. Go on, 65%, man. Hawkeye, whoever your name is. Seriously, mate. You need to start doing your job. Come on, again. You can do it. Come on. Ooh, check it. Thought maybe there might be something tucked away around that corner, but there isn't. Pause here, hang on a sec. So that kind of skips by all that bit, does it? Takes us on an alternate route. Yeah, I wonder if that's just a case of bypassing fights, which we don't really want to do because we get good XP from them. But see where we are on the map now. I see. It's the only way we can get through that bit, isn't it? Because it's actually blocked off. It's broken the road. But I thought there was a... Prison's away at the top there, isn't it? Right, okay. You hear a faint sound of a single lonely gunshot from the direction of one of the farms you visited. Oh, that didn't sound good. What's that? Oh, hello. No, it's just one of those lizard things. Out in the open though, aren't we? Stop it. 72% from there. Nice. No point using a laser weapon there. Let's change to shotty. Think if we tuck her up there and put her on overlatch or whatever we call it, ambush, I'm going to say Overwatch forever. Hundred percent chance of a hit. Do it. He did. Oh, there must be another one somewhere. Yeah, there's one there, at least. Oh, hello. That looks like a statue thingamajiggity. Might give us more points. Okay, I'm going to stick him on ambush. He's got that ambush perk on, as it happens. Go on, Rose, you're always out of control, you mad woman. What? Why is she not moving? Oh, that's weird. Is it too steep or something? Oh, don't know what that was all about. Maybe it was a path I've taken. 95%. Come on, make it happen. Nice work. Ambush mode. I was within the... Oh, I don't get that. Reload, that's why. Damn! Okay, never mind. I wonder if I should move her out of the way now that I've done that. Nice work. Loot, loot. These honey badges are bloody massive. Look at the size of them. Radioactive. Honey badges. One skill point each. Nice. Here once and forgotten since. It's interesting. I wonder if you admire it if you get something else other than a skill point. I always examine them. Go to there. Yeah, she's got 3 points now. Pretty sweet way of getting some extra points clocked up. Perception skill is used to highlight objects of interest as you explore. As you move around the environment, examine objects, you may reveal hidden details, traps, and more. Level 3 unlocks tactical positioning. That might be worthwhile, you know. I wonder if that's what I was talking about earlier, where you can... Doesn't seem to be any way of checking what tactical positioning is. I might think about that for the next one, but I did want... Field medic up to level 4, didn't I? So I'll stick with that plan for now. I don't think she's too... Oh, she's quite far away from a level up, isn't she? Because it... did everybody get 4 points the last time we did the level up, then? Actually, you know what? I am going to do it. We're not struggling health-wise anyway, so I'm going to do it. I'm going to up the perception and hope it gives us tactical advantage. Still holds 1 point anyway. Everyone else has got an extra one. Rose has got 3 again. Ooh, hello. Get cheaper stuff in shops. Might be worthwhile, mightn't it? Do it. Mechanical repair is 2 points. Cold Eye's already got it though, there's no point wasting it on her. Might as well keep hers, I think. Avoiding the random encounters while travelling. Mind you, to some extent, they give you XP though, but I think probably the XP you get from them is smaller as you go on, maybe. If you want to find water and live off the land in the wastes, this is the skill for you. What is love? What? Explorer. Let me try to find out. That must tell you somewhere what all these perks are. Yeah, we'll hang on to it for her, I think. Makes sense to keep hers. Okay, good to go, I think. What the big fella have there? This one. Alrighty. Yeah, undiscovered country in front of us, isn't it, really? Looks like we're going to have to go into a new area here. And that seems like an ideal place to finish off this part, people. It's been an honour and a privilege serving for you again. I shall crack on from this very spot. I will not move. And I will see you in part 19. Take it easy, folks. Bye.